Yeah, this poem is called When Autumn Begins. 20 hundred hours. Is that nautical enough for you? Evening sky was marvelous. I should have been a painter. My anemic words cannot justify the awe the world still can offer us who are not blind. Blaring horns. The road back home is narrow and impatient drivers want to pass. I pulled over and a driver shouted, "Fools like you should be banished from driving." Guess he was right. It was darkening quickly. Big juicy drops hit asphalt, drummed on the roof and hollered, "Save us, take us home. We don't want to fall on useless road. We will water your rose bushes, the thorny ones that cut your arms when you try to prune them. We can promise a new fresh rose on your lapel." Right. Like I should be a city gent. I haven't even got the suit. So there. Afar, a foghorn blared melancholically. Once I was a seafarer, a very long time ago. But the roses I met in harbour bars had only vulgar beauty to offer. At home, rain fell on old tiles. I made a whiskey, mixed to rose dew, and thought of lost love.